rasam, papad, tomato rice, plain rice, puri, dal, sabzi, aloo, tomato chutney, sweet, dahi. Only 120. The time is 12:30. I just reached the metro station. I'm super excited about today. Today is 3rd of January 2018. I'm planning to go to Maharashtra Bhavan. I have done a bit of research, but I'll update you guys once I reach Maharashtra Bhavan about what to eat here, how to reach there. If there's anything else that I usually miss out on my videos, you can tell me by commenting down below. So guys, the time is 2:30. We reached Rajiv Chowk by 1:50 and we are struggling to find somewhere to eat for the last 40 minutes. We were planning to go to Maharashtra Bhavan, but
people forget about the cottage.
So can't really go and eat over there. We have come to Andhra Bhavan now and still can't figure out if this is the right way. But hopefully in next 10 minutes we'll get somewhere to eat because I'm feeling very hungry. Andhra Bhavan. Andhra Bhavan had this veg thali for 120 rupees. That's an unlimited thali. So that was like very good, pretty decent enough. Not that great that I can tell you from the point of view of Gujarat Bhavan is that Gujarat Bhavan is much better place in terms of sitting and space. This kind of looked like a canteen, wherein Gujarat Bhavan was like a restaurant. The food comparatively was average. It was like okay. So if you are looking for the nearest metro station is Janpath or Central Secretariat, and if you are coming by road, Ashoka Road or Jaswant Singh Road. Even though the food was good, but I felt their thali had nothing extraordinary. Like their aloo was very average. Anyway, the tomato chutney was bahut average si thi, hai na?
The
dessert was good, but the usual things that you can get everywhere like sambar, aloo, tomato chutney, There was nothing extraordinary that you would visit this place just for those things. But you can't complain for the price. For 120 rupees, unlimited thali is just amazing. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and comment down below what next Bhavan do you want me to try. Share this video with your friends and family. Like our page on Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to the channel for more such videos. And hit the bell icon to get notified every time we upload a video.